Hi, Mrs. Mully.
Hi.
What you doing?
Reading the news
Yay.
about Pokemon Go.
Yay. Well, it is currently 8:40 p.m.
Are you showing off your new watch?
Yes, and we're gonna head out for a walk, me and Tomoko and the Opster. But before we go, man, the light in this room is horrible. But before we go, last night we went walking, and
What you doing
today my knees
walking?
are hurting. So before we go out, Mrs. Molly is massaging my knee.
Of course.
And you know what?
Does that make any difference?
I didn't even ask her to.
Of course.
You're so sweet.
See? Yeah. Does that
She
make any
knew my
difference?
knees are hurting, so she started rubbing it. And it felt so good, I didn't stop her. What's that?
Does it make a
Yeah, it
difference?
does. It feels great, yeah.
You should really. You should really go to the acupuncture or chiropractic or something like that. There's actually the.
Really? Can we get the acupuncture on my knees?
Yeah, of course.
Really? Oh, I bet that feels
Anywhere.
awesome. Ooh.
Hey, the blood pressure points, they're all over your body.
Right.
Yeah.
Get the needle stuck in my knee and get the electrode. Oh, I bet that would feel awesome. Righto. Right. Okay. All right, guys. So we'll shoot a little more when we're out walking, and we'll be back soon. Peace.
Okay, so we're outside and we're gonna go back to the place where we started last time and we walked home. That's where we're gonna go first. Now I wanna make it clear to everybody that the first night that I did that, it took me about a half hour to get there. So let's see what kind of difference we have tonight. Nay, baby. Okay, so well, we can start the counter right here. It's just watch the video timer, basically. All right. All right, let's rock and roll. I wish there was more light so you guys could see the neighborhood. But there's not. And I have a feeling holding the camera with my left hand, I'm not racking up steps on the watch. Interesting. Now, when one of my best sitting spots is right here. When this all started, now I am going to sit here, but it's not because I'm tired. I can walk a little more. This is my kind of warm my legs up a little bit, get the stiffness out walking from there to here. So sit down here for a minute, catch your breath. Somebody else is walking. Looks like they have a dog too. The guy's got like one of them coal miner lights on his head. Okay, now, well, I guess we should. Guess we just get going, right? Push forward, push forward, push forward. Always push forward. Never push back, push forward. And my knee really hurts. Anyway. Okay. I'm playing chicken. I'm playing chicken. Yay. Made him slow down. So, after that sitting spot, I would walk up here. You can't see it, but there's a fence right here. And the end of the fence is right here. Right here. And I would walk from that last sitting spot to here. I can't sit here, but I would stand here and catch my breath. But we're not going to do that. We're going to keep going. Because
don't necessarily need to stop there anymore. We can move up to my next stop and catch my breath there. So we bypass one stop. Now again, this isn't very far, but when you're 400 pounds, it's a mile. But where I sat down was down there at those street lights. So it's not too hot, a little humid, a little cloudy. The moon is, you can see the moon right there. Squish it, squish the moon, how do you do that? Squish, squish, I don't know, screw it. Okay. Now our next goal is those street lights right there, right here. Not far. But let's go. Anybody counting my steps? And he passes Molly and Toma. He passes Toma going OP. Okay, so we've made it to the stoplight here, and I would stop here on this corner and sit. There's a wall right there, but I'm gonna bypass that and go up to my next place. So I've so far bypassed two of my regular stops. You know what? I'm gonna bypass this one. Past it. Oh, I may have bit off more than I could chew. Keep going. Okay. Oh, a little more. My next sitting spot is here. Sorry, I can't talk. I started at around the 45 second mark, so about 6 minutes to here. And next spot is that light, and that's the goal. That's the one it took me a half hour to get to before. But you know, every time I do this, it gets a little easier. Not easy by any stretch of the imagination, but easier than before. And when I see the progress I've made so far, even, you know, just now, I skipped three sitting spaces. It gives me hope for the future. Where am I going to be a month from now? Where am I going to be 3 months from now? Let's get up to our goal. So, anyway, we're just about at our goal. Opie's up peeing on the lamppost. Now, the other night when we went for a walk, this is where I started when I was going home. And, you know, in the video the other night, it took about 11 minutes to get back. We're here. Da-dun. We're at the street light. This is where I started the other night. So, got up here in 8 minutes. Not bad. considering it was almost a half hour that first time. Yep. My walk meter is saying 772. I was at 4 something, so 300 and some odd steps, unless anybody was counting. Speaking of counting, could I ask somebody to do me a favor? Could you look at the playlist of the Highway to Health and the contents of the playlist and the contents of my videos and see if all of the Highway to Health videos are actually in that playlist? I think they are. I tried to go through them last week and I think I did them okay. Made sure of them all of them were in there. But it's kind of, there's things just kind of grouped together in my head when I see them like that. Now, normally I would be turning back and heading home, but not tonight. Tonight we're shooting for the park. Mrs. Mully's waiting. I got my breath, right? There's no reason to sit here. No reason to sit here at all. Okay, when this car passes, we'll go. There's a car coming. And there's somebody walking here. Konbanwa. Okay. All right, so the car passed. And let's get moving. Ooh. Where you at, Mrs. Mully? I told her we were going to go up this way to the park, but actually let's go up to the main street because there'll be more light up there. You guys will be able to see a little better of the surroundings. And again, I apologize for the darkness, but it's so hot during the day, you don't want to be out walking in this. It's bearable at night. All right, so we're here at the main street. I don't know. And I am sitting on somebody's air conditioning fan. Yes. There's a meat shop right here and a flower store right next to it. And we're gonna go up to the top of this road here. There's a park up on the corner. So we're gonna shoot for going up there. Looks like another foreigner walking. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Some old bald-headed guy. Yeah, so got the TomTom watch and I'm finding out that you shouldn't wear it unless you're walking because it will add steps to your activity inside the house. I was folding some blankets today and I picked up 110 steps. I was sitting on the sofa the entire time. Went to the bathroom twice, walked into the kitchen. All said and done, by the time I left the house, I had over 400 steps. Nowhere near that. So it's gonna have to be take it off when I'm in the house and only put it on when I'm walking. All right, well, we're totally caught up on the breathing, so let's head now. This part's gonna suck because there's hardly any places to sit, and we got a hill that we need to climb here. A small hill, it's not much, but for someone in my condition, it's quite a bit. So, I feel like Busan Kevin. Is there any place to sit here? And again, it's not... Ah, there we go. Not so much that I'm winded, just my legs are tired. That's right. There's a place here. I can park my fat ass on the wall. One night, Tomoko and I were out doing this, and we stopped here. And this old man, I guess he lives here somewhere. He was out here smoking, remember that?
Nice.
This house? This house here. And when I came over here and sat down, he was eyeballing me like, what the fuck are you doing there? And we said good evening to him, and explained to him that, you know, I'm on a diet, blah, blah, blah. He got a good laugh out of that. And he welcomed me to sit on his wall whenever I'm walking by. So, thank you, old man, smoking. I don't know. I don't know why that's funny. That's just funny to me. Oh, there's a couple girls walking. Oh, I gotta get going. Or these women are gonna think I'm some kind of a rapist or something. Let's go. Hi, buddy. Timmer. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's right. There's no place to sit between here and the park. Shit. Oh, that's right. I don't think I'm gonna make this.
At least you can lean on the wall.
Yeah. That's what I'll have to do. Or walk up somebody's house. And if I can come in, hold on. Yeah, I'm too heavy. Yep, you get this fat, and you get tired pretty quick. Opie, no. Opie, no. Come in, eh? We gotta make it up this hill. Gotta make it up this hill. And it's not much of a hill, see, guys? Well, you probably can't even tell that it's a slight incline. But the reward is there's a park with benches and a water fountain. Oh, I made it. Almost right here on the corner. We're here. Now back to the picnic tables. Oh shit. Oh, that was a lot. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh, Made it. 18 minutes. So, I made it here in 18 minutes. Can't breathe. Not a heart attack, just can't breathe. Sorry, guys. I will beat this. You won't get the best of me. I'm Mully, goddammit. Okay, so anyway, took me about 18 minutes to get here. What is it, babe? Huh? Somebody strange? What is it?
No.
Oh, Tomoko's running over here. I thought some weirdo was over at the bathroom. Okay. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm too winded. I don't think I can kick anybody's ass right now. Don't get in trouble with anybody. I can't help you. You'll be on your own. Anyway, took about 18 minutes to get here. And like I said, that first night, just up to that stoplight at the end of our street, took me a half hour. And if I remember correctly, I could look through my messages with Tomoko and probably find it. But for some reason, I want to say it took me almost an hour to get here.
Really?
That first time, that night when I messaged you and we raced home.
Yeah, maybe. At least half an hour.
No, it was more than that. It was at least an hour, yeah. It took me a half hour just to get over there, and then it took me another half hour just to get here, right? Because I was so tired. And then Tomoko was visiting her mom at the time at the hospital. There we go, there's the camera. And she was getting ready to leave, and I was here, and I said, well, let's race home, because she was like over in the next city. And I knew it would take her a while to get home, but I was wondering if I could get home quick enough to beat her home. Because like I said, it took me an hour to get here. So I hightailed it out of here. Well, I wouldn't call it hightailing. I got out here as fast as I could. And I did get home before her that night, didn't I?
You're getting crazy.
Yeah.
Are you getting crazy?
Mommy and baby. So I actually got home before her that night, just barely.
Relax, baby.
Mm. Now, when we go back, there's some steps right here behind me. We're right over here. We're gonna go down those steps and go through the neighborhood. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm not gonna bore you with the rest of the walk home, because well, you see in the first half, you know what happens in the second half. And I don't think you'll sit through a whole thing if this goes for 40 minutes. Right? Right, Mama?
Yeah.
Right? Okay. So what are we going to sign off with tonight, Mama? If you've lasted this long, if you've come this far in the video, at the end of your comments, say, Rambo.
Is that the
true American, Rambo. Boogie Woogie. Yeah.
Is that the key word for people?
The key word tonight is Rambo. Rambo. So if you made it this far, just say Rambo, John J. Rambo, whatever. First Blood, that kind of stuff. all right, guys. Thanks so much for coming with me. And what's the count on the watch? The watch says 1,131. Now, realize I haven't been wearing this all day. I just put it on about 5 o'clock this evening and just moved around inside the house. So we got 1,131 getting up here. So double that getting back. So we'll have almost double. We'll get about 2,100. So, all right. So I will leave you guys with that. We'll talk to you soon. And we'll just see you soon. Don't let your meat loaf. Okay, guys, a little catch up here. We are back at the spot where I was sitting after Victor called the other night. So I'm just like, my house is just like right over there. It is currently 9:56 p.m. I believe we started at 8:45. So the round trip took a little over an hour. Yeah, because of me.
No, it's at the park.
Well, yeah, we took time at the park because of me, so.
Helped you long.
Yeah, but it was because of me. I mean, I was taking a big break because I knew the walk. But, guys, I got to tell you, I am exhausted. I mean, it almost feels like the first night that I was walking out here. I mean, I'm just walking up there, I'm dragging my ass. I'm not breathing as heavy as I was that night, but, man, this is, it's taking its toll tonight. Really, really tired. Actually, back, remember when we first started the last video and that first stop that I made, I walked in like half a block and sat down. Actually, I sat there before and I was literally thinking of telling Toma, go get the car and come pick me up. But I didn't say it. I pushed through. I got back here. But man, I don't think you can tell, but I'm sweating like a pig. Ooh, sweat. Look at this. Ooh, gross. Honey, you want to give me a hug?
No.
Okay, guys. Anyway, the magic word is Rambo. And remember, guys, if you're out on your little highway to health too, just keep moving, you know? Every day, every time, it'll get a little more and a little easier, and you're gonna hit these times like this where you're just like, oh God, please, do I have to do this? Yeah, you do. So, do as much as you can. You know, don't strain yourself, don't hurt yourself. A little bit of strain, okay, so we're leaving it at that. Remember, the magic word is Rambo, and we'll talk to you guys later. Meatloaf.